Hello, my name is Brenda Heffernan. I am one of the attorneys here at the Northern Virginia Association of Realtors. We are continuing our Legal Minute series today with new regulations that will go into effect November 1st, 2015. On the last Legal Minute, we talked about for sale and for lease signs on property. All other signs, if they're not for sale or for lease, physically located on the residential property, would have to have at a minimum the firm's licensed name. This would include directional signs to open houses. Many people buy the directional signs and they simply write in the telephone number of the agent who is advertising the property. This is incorrect. Directional signs must have the firm's licensed name at a minimum. And if the licensee is also advertising, the licensee's name should also appear on those directional signs. This is the same for all print advertising as well. Print advertising, which is not electronic, must have the firm's licensed name. And if the licensee is advertising, also have the licensee's name. Now, for business cards must have the licensee's name, the name of the licensee's brokerage, and contact information. Contact information is defined under the regulations as a telephone number or a web address. Fax numbers are no longer required. Thank you, and if you have further questions, please visit us at www.nvar.com. Thank you.